This is Dee of Dee Planner Babe. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. If you are new here, welcome. If not, then welcome back. In today's video, we are going to be recording in my wellness planner for the week of June 7th through the 13th. I'm going to bring in some florals from this pressed floral sticker book. I'm going to bring in some random stickers here and there. These trackers are from Fancy Plans Co. I will put a link in the description box for this shop, as well as a code so you guys can save if you decide to shop. I'm probably going to bring in a few things from this wellness planning sticker book as well. I haven't looked through to see exactly what I want to do, so we shall see how it goes. Hopefully you guys stick around and hopefully you enjoy the spread. If you have followed my channel, then you know I like to plan with my pages off the disc. So we're going to go ahead and take them off and get right into it. so this is the finished look. I love the way it came out. These yellows, I brought in some warm colors from this wellness planning sticker book. I love the way these came out. These are gonna be perfect reminders of, you know, those things that I need to do anyway for wellness, like do a breathing exercise, journal about the day. Then I have one that says drink plenty of water, clean and declutter your space, and then go on a walk, which I'll probably be doing anyway because I am, you know, taking part in the more miles a day in June, which is a challenge that a few of us planner babes are doing over on Instagram. So that is going to be perfect, and that is kind of what I'm using my my monthly layout for, to track my miles. And then I'm also tracking the prompts, because we are doing some prompts each day for the month of June. So we have that is kind of what I'm doing in my monthly, so that's kind of going to be perfect. And I love to put these little reminders over to the side. These little stickers are so cute. Just reminder to get some rest, make healthy eating choices, getting outside, and then doing some cycling workouts, which I try to do, especially on those days when I can't get outside and walk, or if I am too busy and then, or get too busy. I can't say am too busy. Get too busy and it gets kind of too late for me to do a walk outdoors. So then I do make sure to get in some miles on my bike. So yeah, this turned out really, really cute. I love the way it came out. It's gonna be perfect for what I need it for. Hopefully you guys like this video. If so, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you are not already subscribed to my channel, please consider. Do not forget to turn on that notification bell so that you get alerts every time that I post new videos. And until next time, bye loves.